Does iPhone's action mode stabilize as good as a gimbal? Let's find out.